So you've been listening to many guided meditations and maybe practices that you want to continue with or even continue in your own way. But what I'd like to offer this afternoon is to move on to the loved person, someone dear to you in your life. It could be the same person that you were sitting with this morning or this afternoon before your lunch, the benefactor, the spiritual guide, if you wish, if that's nourishing for you. Or it could be a person who is a friend. You might also look up to them too. But perhaps it's a closer interpersonal relationship. So before we begin the meditation, I invite you to think about a person who you'd like to choose for your loved person, or maybe the benefactor, if you wish to follow along. And the advice is usually to choose a person with whom you have a very simple and pure relationship with, in the sense that there are no particular grudges or complications, no lust or interest romantically. Someone who's alive. And someone, when you picture them, brings a smile to your heart, maybe your face. Usually this person is a reasonably good and virtuous person, perhaps someone who you have a feeling of gratitude towards, because the gratitude is so close to loving kindness, can invoke that loving kindness very easily. I'll let you decide on a suitable subject for the meditation. And see if you can stay with that same person throughout the sit. Sometimes it doesn't work with a certain individual. But as long as there are no big impediments, see if you can continue. If you find it difficult with the person you chose for some reason, then you could have a second candidate. And bearing in mind this practice is not so much for this person, but for you to purify your heart. So it doesn't necessarily have to be someone in need of your loving kindness, but just someone who you find it easy to generate feelings of loving kindness towards. And once you've chosen a person, we can begin the meditation again by befriending our body, giving it the attention that it deserves, by carefully choosing your posture, making any little adjustments at this point in time. So your body knows that it's in the friendly presence of your mind. And this helps the body to relax. Allowing yourself to land in the posture, land on the ground, feeling the support of the earth beneath you. And the friendly energy, the soft warmth of the space around us, connecting us. So that if one of us is struggling, the others can carry you along. Filling the space with goodwill. And gently, if you feel able, sensing in the area around the heart, the chest area. Perhaps with a light touch, just feeling that part of the body with any sensations you experience there. Or if you prefer, expanding your awareness to include the whole body. Perhaps connecting to any sensation that feels fairly neutral or pleasant. Allowing that perception to fill the mind. And this can help relax any tensions or pains, throbbing, piercing sensations by noticing they're surrounded by fairly mild, pleasant sensations as well. And establishing an attitude of goodwill towards yourself, towards your body. Recognizing the power of your intention to be here. Even if it's hard, the courage that takes, the high-mindedness of everybody in this room, including yourself. Wishing yourself well. Thank you. on staying embodied, connected to any sensations you notice in your chest or anywhere else. Imagine this dear person, perhaps even an animal, a pet. Imagine them here with you now. Perhaps looking into your eyes, noticing their facial features if you're visually inclined. And picturing them happy and relaxed. You don't need to have a very clear vision, but just get a sense of their presence. Perhaps a sense of the qualities you really admire in them. Perhaps remembering how it feels to be with them, a time that you spent happily together. Perhaps doing nothing much but sitting, talking, sharing time. Perhaps sharing intimate details of each other's life, feeling that connection, a sense of understanding and trust. And as though your heart, your eyes are smiling at them, shining loving kindness in their direction. See if any phrases arise for you that really capture your sincere wish for their well-being and ease. And make it personal, adapted to them. What do they most wish for in their life? Maybe peace. Happiness. Contentment. Health. Just gently repeating each phrase as though you were speaking straight to their heart. Taking your time and listening to the meaning, participating in the meaning of each phrase. and connecting with the energy in your heart to where that intention is pointing, to the feeling of loving kindness that gradually, slowly grows in its own time. Planting the seeds in a very fertile soil and watering those seeds with the kindness, the warmth, and the mindfulness, the light of the sun. In the beginning of the meditation, you may find it takes a little more energy . You may wish to recite these wishes, suffusing, filling your mind with these thoughts, kindling the fire of loving kindness. And as the mind settles, as that fire takes hold, you can lengthen the gap between each phrase, if you wish. Keeping the love person in mind as your object, and keeping connected to the feelings in your heart, in your body. Trusting the power of these intentions to purify and beautify the mind.
Thank you.
And finding that balance between effort and relaxation. If you notice you're tightening up, just relax. Re-establish the connection with this dear person, as though you are seated with them right now. And once again, connect with the meaning, the beauty of your intentions of loving kindness towards them. Perhaps dropping down to a single word.
Thank you.
keeping this person in mind, gently bid them farewell for now with a smile or folded hands, maybe a hug. Let the image, the impression of this person fade. Calm into your heart and notice any feelings there right now. Of loving kindness, maybe a softness, a warmth, a tingling. To spread through your body, carrying good wishes towards yourself. May I be well. May I be free. May I be safe. May I be at peace. Spreading your own good wishes through your whole body and mind, top to toe. Allowing yourself to open and receive any pleasant feelings that may have arisen for you. Just lingering there. As you become aware of your whole body, your posture, your position seated in this room, and all the others around you have been on this journey with you. May we all be happy and well. May we all be free and at peace. May we dwell regarding each other with kindly eyes, encouraging the goodness in one another's hearts. is listening to the sound of the bell, and at the end of the third ring, you can gently open your eyes.